Thunderbirds.
Argo! We're going to chop grass, and we're going to have fun.
These are babe magnets, these yokes.
What was it you said, Jimmy?
The biggest bundle of poo.
You would need to be a brain surgeon to drive a Fendt, in my opinion. It's not just articulated, it's well articulated. All you done was run the bottom of the wing mirror along the edge of the grass.
I know, it's simple. Simple science.
Wouldn't be like donkey to go and walk about now, would it?
What? Donkey go walk about? Never!
Hold on a wee minute, what are you blaming me for?
I have to blame somebody.
How long, Kieran? You can stay there, we don't need the grass in Ballymena.
You aren't really expecting me to win this race, like.
It was you, Joe!
He's not a bad old hand rolling banana there for having her.
Any chance you tip in your load, you just go and sit and stuff me up.
I'm in a fight with an L9AM here.
If it is wheels or a skirt, it's going to give you problems.
I think this sugar's just confirmed herself as useless.
That slip clutch, boys, there's nothing in that slip clutch.
What was that fuel target you wanted me to meet?
Any help would be appreciated.
Your button. Push your button.
Come on, girl.
Any time I'm called James, I feel like I'm in trouble.
Somebody said she was comfy.
You have to go easy, don't you? I can't get the gears that quick.
This machine is fair fancy boogie like.
This is critical. This could be life or death situation.
And I have to say, this week I've loved it. Give me five.
Edit. Awesome. Just phenomenal.